Have you ever wanted to use your iPhone as a webcam, but haven't wanted to deal with third-party software or cables? Well, with the latest iOS update and macOS update, you can. All you need to do is make sure your iPhone's updated to iOS 16 or higher, and that your Mac is updated to Ventura. On your iPhone, head to Settings, then click General, then click Software Update. Make sure this says iOS 16 or higher. On your Mac, click the Apple icon in the top left. Then click About This Mac. Make sure this says macOS Ventura. If it doesn't, just click Software Update and Update to Ventura. To get your iPhone to register, open any app that uses the camera, like FaceTime. Once you mount your iPhone to your Mac, you can head to any website or software that uses the camera, like StreamYard or FaceTime on your Mac. Simply select the iPhone in the camera menu. And it's as easy as that to connect. Here's an example of my camera quality using my iPhone, and it's not bad. One thing to note, make sure both devices are signed into the same iCloud account and have Bluetooth turned on. If you want to learn more camera and live streaming tips, check out our next videos here.